super pretty, and it's a unique because it's kind of a gospel tune that's in a waltz feel in three. You know, most everything that I play is just about all of it is all in 4/4 time. But this is one that Mac wrote, and it was in three, and it's a very beautiful gospel piece.